Hello again, and welcome back to Stonebank Kids Network. I'm your anchor kid, Claire 2.0. This week, we're checking on the kids of Stonebank employees to find out, how do you think we'll achieve victory over virus?
Don't touch them or don't cough on them.
Think I'll do the hospital, and think I'll do the doctor.
Have FaceTime on the computer.
By helping them not get the corona.
By listening to our parents and being very respectful and giving people giving stuff to Goodwill and giving food away.
Take him to the hospital, man.
Just stay away from them so you don't give them the coronavirus.
By using Germex, washing our hands, and not and staying in the house.
By not going to people's house, not going in and putting hand sanitizer.
Not hugging when we're going in the house.
Don't try. Wear a mask and wear gloves.
By wearing a mask and social distancing.
By giving them a tissue and a mask.
By going, putting face masks on, gloves, and giving out food.
Social distancing. Staying home with your loved ones. Annoying the mess out of them.
Come here.
I helped them when they're tired.
When they cry, you help them.
We need to get a lot of masks for all the people.
Stay inside your home. Stay 6 feet apart.
Mm-hmm. And send a mask and tell a note not to go out of the house. Oh, and you have to.
By staying inside and washing your hands often and just social distancing. Do not spread any of the bacteria.
So there are some great ideas. If you and your family are looking for more ways you can help, then you can visit these websites and give what you can. We're all in this together, and it's going to take all of us to defeat the invisible enemy, including kids. This is Claire 2.0, reminding everyone to keep your distance, keep the faith, wash your hands, and be bolder. Intern, you, is that my sandwich? Put it down.